Music is for everyone. That's why we started Chrome Music Lab. It's a website that makes learning music more accessible to everyone through fun, hands-on experiments. For this year's Music in Our Schools Month, we've added a new experiment called Songmaker. It's a simple way for anyone to make a song and share it. Here's how it works. You just open it up and start playing around. Then, hear what you made. You can make a song in whatever way works best for you, on a tablet, phone, laptop, even a MIDI keyboard. You can also use your computer keyboard. You can even turn on your mic and just sing a note. When you're done, save your song and share it, just by sending a link. Anyone can just click the link and hear what you made. They can even add to your song. You can do all of this without needing to make an account or log in. And you can use Songmaker in all kinds of ways. Try different sounds. Make short songs, long ones, even turn your drawings into music. And since this all lives on the web, you don't have to install any apps to try it. You just go to the site and start making music at g.co/songmaker.